Welcome to the EUMS Christmas celebration. Thank you to everyone who has taken part from recording their videos to help edit them together so that we can celebrate Christmas together virtually this year. I hope you all enjoy the video and I'd like to wish you and all your families a very Merry Christmas.
King John's Christmas by A.A. Milne. King John was not a good man. He had his little ways, and sometimes no one spoke to him for days and days and days. And men who came across him when walking through the town gave him a supercilious stare or passed with noses in the air. And bad King John stood dumbly there, blushing beneath his crown. King John was not a good man, and no good friends had he. He stayed in every afternoon, but no one came to tea. And round about December, the cards upon his shelf, which wished him lots of Christmas cheer and fortune in the coming year, were never from his near and dear, but only from himself. King John was not a good man. He had his hopes and fears. They'd given him no present now for years and years and years, but every year at Christmas, while minstrels stood about collecting tribute from the young for all the songs they might have sung, he stole away upstairs and hung a hopeful stocking out. King John was not a good man. He lived his life aloof. Alone he thought a message out while climbing up the roof. He wrote it down and propped it against the chimney stack. To all and sundry, near and far, F. Christmas in particular, and signed it not Johannes R., but very humbly, Jack. I want some crackers and I want some candy. I think a box of chocolates would come in handy. I don't mind oranges, I do like nuts, and I should like a pocket knife that really cuts. And oh, Father Christmas, if you love me at all, bring me a big red India rubber ball. King John was not a good man. He wrote this message out and got him to his room again, descending by the spout. And all that night he lay there, a prey to hopes and fears. I think that's him a-coming now. Anxiety bedewed his brow. He'll bring one present anyhow, the first I've had for years. Forget about the crackers and forget the candy. I'm sure a box of chocolates would never come in handy. I don't like oranges. I don't want nuts. And I have got a pocket knife that almost cuts. But oh, Father Christmas, if you love me at all, bring me a big red India rubber ball. King John was not a good man. Next morning, when the sun rose up to tell a waiting world that Christmas had begun, and people seized their stockings and opened them with glee, and crackers, toys and games appeared, and lips with sticky sweets were smeared, King John said grimly, "As I feared, nothing again for me." I did want crackers, and I did want candy. I know a box of chocolates would come in handy. I do love oranges. I did want nuts. And I haven't got a pocket knife, not one that cuts. And oh, if Father Christmas had loved me at all, he would have bought a big red India rubber ball. King John stood by the window and frowned to see below the happy bands of boys and girls all playing in the snow. A while he stood there watching and envying them all, when through the window, big and red, there hurtled by his royal head and bounced and fell upon the bed an India rubber ball. And oh, Father Christmas, my blessings on you fall for bringing him a big red India rubber ball.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Deus adis gratiae, o quod optamamus, carmina laetitiae, devote damus. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
Deus homo factus est natura mirante, mundus renovatus est patris sorregnante.
Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
Exegelis porta clause per transitor, unde lux est orta salus invenitur. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Ego nostra potio, salatiam in lustro, benedicat Domino, salus regi nostro. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete. Gaudete, gaudete, Christus est natus, ex Maria Virgine, gaudete.
I hope you enjoyed this short video that EUMS has put together. I'd like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
The Oxen by Thomas Hardy. Christmas Eve and 12 of the clock. Now they are all on their knees, an elder said, as we sat in a flock by the embers and hearthside ease. We pictured the meek, mild creatures where they lay in their strawy pen, nor did it occur to one of us there to doubt they were kneeling then. So fair a fancy few would weave in these years. Yet, I feel, if someone said on Christmas Eve, come, see the oxen kneel in the lonely barton by yonder coombe our childhood used to know, I should go with him in the gloom, hoping it might be so.
Welcome to our Christmas offering this year, which is a little different to normal, isn't it? Thank you to all of those of you who have taken part in these carols. I know it's not everyone's cup of tea. I'd especially like to thank Izzy and Fanula for all her hard work in putting all of these together and for being a constant source of jollity and presence on Tuesday evenings through this semester that's been not quite what we expected. However, I am looking forward very much to the next year. I hope you are. For those of you who have felt a little cut off from us because you haven't been able to interact with us through Zoom or Skype over the last semester, I hope you're not feeling isolated from us. You're very much on our minds. You're very much on my mind and very much part of the team. I wish you all a very happy Christmas, whatever that is to you this year, and that you find some joy as we go into 2021. Thank you.
Wintertime by Robert Louis Stevenson. Late lies the wintry sun abed, a frosty, fiery, sleepy head. Blinks but an hour or two, and then a blood-red orange sets again. Before the stars have left the skies, at morning in the dark I rise, and shivering in my nakedness, by the cold candle bathe and dress. Close by the jolly fire I sit, to warm my frozen bones a bit. Oh, if a reindeer sled explore the colder countries round the door. When to go out, my nurse doth wrap me in my comforting cap. The cold wind burns my face and blows its frosty pepper up my nose. Black are my steps on silver sod, thick blows my frosty breath abroad, and tree and house and hill and lake are frosted like a wedding cake.
Thank you. The Boy Who Laughed at Santa Claus by Ogden Nash. In Baltimore there lived a boy. He wasn't anybody's joy. Although his name was Jabez Dawes, his character was full of flaws. In school he never led his classes. He hid old ladies' reading glasses. His mouth was open when he chewed and elbows to the table glued. He stole the milk of hungry kittens and walked through doors marked no admittance. He said he acted thus because there wasn't any Santa Claus. Another trick that tickled Jabez was crying boo at little babies. He brushed his teeth, they said in town, sideways instead of up and down, yet people pardoned every sin and viewed his antics with a grin, till they were told by Jabez Dawes, there isn't any Santa Claus. Deploring how he did behave, his parents swiftly sought their grave. They hurried through the portals pearly, and Jabez left the funeral early. Like whooping cough from child to child, he sped to spread the rumour wild. Sure as my name is Jabez Dawes, there isn't any Santa Claus. Slunk like a weasel or a martin through nursery and kindergarten, whispering low to every tot, there isn't any, no there's not. The children wept all Christmas Eve, and Jabez chortled up his sleeve. No infant dared hang up his stocking for fear of Jabez's ribald mocking. He sprawled on his untidy bed, fresh malice dancing in his head, when presently, with scalp a-tingling, Jabez heard a distant jingling. He heard the crunch of sleigh and hoof crisply alighting on the roof. What good to rise and bar the door? A shower of soot was on the floor. What was beheld by Jabez Dawes? The fireplace full of Santa Claus. Then Jabez fell upon his knees with cries of don't and pretty please. He howled, I don't know where you read it, but anyhow I never said it. Jabez, replied the angry saint, it isn't I, it's you that ain't. Although there is a Santa Claus, there isn't any Jabez Dawes. Said Jabez then with impudent vim, oh, yes, there is, and I am him. Your magic doesn't scare me, it doesn't. And suddenly he found he wasn't. From grimy feet to grimy locks, Jabez became a jack-in-the-box. An ugly toy with springs unsprung, forever sticking out his tongue. The neighbours heard his mournful squeal. They searched for him, but not with zeal. No trace was found of Jabez Dawes, which led to thunderous applause, and people drank a loving cup and went and hung their stockings up. All you who sneer at Santa Claus, beware the fate of Jabez Dawes, the saucy boy who mocked the saint, Donner and Blitzen licked off his paint.
And we want those who have some sweet summer.
fair to say that 2020 was not the year anyone was expecting. Although we've all had a year of hardship, we must still remember those less fortunate than ourselves. Despite not being able to meet in person, we've been able to maintain the community spirit that makes EUMS so special to us all. From our weekly Zoom calls to our fascinating talk series, we have bonded the choir in such a unique way. It has taught us that friendship really is so important in our lives. We must maintain our high hopes and try our best to keep spirits high as we enter this Christmas season. So I leave you as we prepare to listen to Adeste Fidelis. On behalf of the Edinburgh University Music Society, we would like to wish you and your families a very Merry Christmas.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
Thank you.